Ah.
Now, where have you been? Linky, you're not a ghost, are you? Hey. That looks interesting. Phew. One step at a time. What exactly happened? So when you and Princess Zelda go beneath Hyrule Castle, you discover a mysterious mummy, which suddenly reanimates. Then Zelda falls into a fissure and vanishes. That must have been when the castle rose and the ruins fell. Then, later, you wake up on a sky island, saved by the arm that was stuck to the mummy. You get the Puyah from an unusual creature, and learn that your new arm belonged to someone named Rauru. The Master Sword disappears. You hear the princess's voice, and find your way here. Yes.
Thank you.